Universal Orlando has created a highly anticipated attraction called the Wizarding World of Harry Potter.
Hey, hi. I'm Donna. Universal Orlando Resort is proud to be the home of the Wizarding World of Harry Potter.
What's been very rewarding has been the collaboration with the folks at Universal. They are clearly the best at what they do. There's a big partnership here, so as you might imagine. Trying to bring our ideas, the ideas from the movie, to a very, very incredibly experienced professional bunch of theme park builders.
Looking at this theme park, I mean, you never saw this kind of stuff in 3D. This is 15 stories high behind you. What was your reaction?
What's wonderful about this place is that there is never a moment where the illusion is broken, so everything is kind of real and true. It's pretty awe-inspiring.
Now you can experience Harry's world in Florida. Join us right now, Harry Potter. Daniel Radcliffe, the man who plays Harry Potter, used to be a kid. Daniel, welcome. You lived the role. No problem. You lived the role. Tell us what we'll experience.
Here, there's kind of never a moment where that illusion is broken. All the buildings, you can go inside, you can walk around. You know, it is kind of pretty amazing. You know, I think you can see behind me, there's sort of 700 foot of Hogwarts Castle behind me. It's a really amazing place.
Today, Universal Studios Theme Park is opening the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. Joining us live from the park, within a park, tell us all about it, Daniel Radcliffe.
When, you know, you've been with something for 10 years, you're desperate. You don't want anything to taint that legacy. And I promise you, I would not be here today if I did not think this place was absolutely phenomenal, which it really, really is.
Woo!
The shop windows, the names, everything, even the lettering is just